Stivino has selected Link. I assume it's for the warm-up, but you never know. Maybe he just wants to go Link. Alright, now for the actual question. Will Stivino actually be going Link for this set, or will he select Dr. Mario? Alright, Stivino is actually playing Link. So that's interesting. Out of the four Mario Bros we have, two of them are going Link this tournament then. Since Butts is also going Link, we only have Reynolds and Hoborg. Seems like Stivino's kind of having some trouble getting in on Hoborg. When he does, he can manage to get a decent amount of percent, but he's just not doing it enough. Hoborg's outpacing him with combos. Oh, there's an opportunity. He's not really able to capitalize on it. Gets him back off stage, though, but now he's recovered. No. Luigi's too floaty for him there. You have to chase after him. Like that. Oh. Yeah, that's a little unfortunate. Good tech. And, oh! Of course he would get a misfire there. Of course he would. Wow. Pretty dominant game one for Hoborg. Yeah, Luigi, I think the fact that Luigi can, like, nair or down B out of Link's combos definitely makes it a lot harder for him. But, oh, nice recovery there. That is actually really good. Wow. Luigi's fair comes out faster than whatever move it was Stivino was trying to get out. Nice, the down tilt reaches down there and grabs Luigi. Stefino knew to back off there, I respect that. He probably would have gotten hit by Hobart's aerial if he kept trying to go, but ooh, Stefino stays on, or Hobart stays on late. Oh no, oh well, no, no. Ooh, that's really sad. Still built up a decent amount of percent, but you don't want to see that. Oh. The up throwing Stefino into his own bomb. Narrowly missing with that fair. That up air won't quite do it, but... Hits the ground a little bit too soon, that up air, if could have had it stay out longer, would have been fine. That will kill, though, and now Stefino has another lead. Yeah, something just noticing in neutral, Luigi's moves are coming out a lot faster than Link's. Definitely gives Hoborg a bit of an advantage. Stefino has to really work his spacing right. Like, Oh, this is a lot of damage. Oh, he jumps into his own bomb. Okay. Oh, no tech, and that's going to do it. Hoborg takes it 2-0. Valiant effort by Stefino's Link, but not quite enough to pull it off.